Hi, this is Tina from Northern Intertribal Health Authority Tuberculosis TB Program. Recently, there has been a rise in TB cases within NITHA communities. TB is a disease that most commonly affects the lungs, but can affect any part of your body. If you have active TB, you may be experiencing symptoms such as a cough lasting longer than 2 weeks, coughing up blood, night sweats, fever, unexplained weight loss, and tiredness. When someone with active TB of the lungs coughs, the TB bacteria remains in the air and can be breathed in by others. You are at a higher risk of becoming infected with TB if you have a history of TB, you have been around somebody with suspected or confirmed active TB, if you are under the age of 5 years, if you have pre-existing medical conditions such as diabetes, chronic liver disease, cancer, or if you are immunocompromised. Other risks include overcrowded living conditions or living in a house with poor ventilation. Breathing in the TB germ may not mean you develop active TB. TB can remain in a latent or sleeping form, which means you have no symptoms and cannot spread the disease to others. Latent TB and active TB are treatable. However, if latent TB is not treated, it may progress to active TB. If active TB is left untreated, it can lead to severe outcomes, including death. If you are experiencing symptoms, please call your local health center. If you require more information or resources, please contact the NITHA TB Advisor at 306-953-5000 or visit NITHA.com.